Grocery stores in the 1950s and 60s were much smaller than your average grocery store today. Back then, a grocery store might be 15,000 square feet and carry 4,000 items, but today your average grocery store is 3 times that size and carries up to 10 times the amount of product. Grocery stores of the past typically only carried food-related items, whereas today you can also find pharmacies and other related items within. Beginning in the 1950s, most American grocery stores had a new invention for shoppers to utilize called the shopping cart. Before carts, shoppers used baskets and were limited in the amount of food they could buy based on what they could carry. The shopping cart allowed people to buy more food at once, forcing grocers to build longer checkout lanes and wider aisles to accommodate this new shopping lifestyle. Another huge introduction for grocery stores during this era was cellophane packaging. Shoppers no longer had to wait in line for a butcher to cut a specific piece of meat and wrap it up for them in paper. Grocers could wrap up vegetables and put them on display, keeping them clean and protected from outside elements like flies. Self-serve produce and especially self-serve meat departments expanded greatly during that time period.